Freedom is precious. It is in the name of freedom that wars have been fought and lives have been lost. Section 2 of our Charter of Rights and Freedom states that everyone has the following fundamental freedoms: freedom of conscience and religion, freedom of thought, belief, opinion, and expression, including freedom of the press and other media of communication, freedom of peaceful assembly, and freedom of association. But there is a war being waged in Canada that is undermining these freedoms. And it's being done in the name of rights. Canada's human rights commissions and tribunals have become tools of censorship, oppression, and social change in the hands of activists. Media outlets are accused of hate speech for printing stories and cartoons about militant Islam. The same charges of hatred are being used to silence and fine religious leaders who use their faith-based perspective to challenge the imposition of alternative sexual lifestyles. Charities are being told that they may not have or enforce lifestyle codes for their employees. And hundreds more private businesses, persons, and institutions can be added to the list because of charges from disgruntled employees and customers. A restaurant owner is prosecuted because he won't allow a man to smoke marijuana in front of the restaurant. An oil refinery fined over $20,000 for reassigning a recovering alcoholic to a non-safety-sensitive position at the same rate of pay. A restaurant lounge is fined when a transsexual awaiting surgery to become a woman was denied access to the women's washroom. A small printing business is fined and forced to print objectionable materials. It is time that Canada took a stand for freedom. It is time that our provincial and federal governments recognize the harm that our HRCs have brought to Canada and to our fundamental freedoms. A groundswell of momentum is building against this abuse of power. We need to turn this momentum into legislative changes. Check out our resources to learn more about this problem and what you can do to make a difference. Many Canadians have given up their lives for our fundamental freedoms. Let's not hand them over to activists through our commissions and tribunals. Stand up for freedom, Canada.